We went to Omaha's Jocelyn Art Museum where things got a little batty tonight. It was the culmination of months worth of work for the Nebraska Wildlife Rehab as they released rehabilitated bats back out into the wild. The 245 animals were all taken in during the winter. Some had been injured, others woke up early from hibernation. Nebraska Wildlife Rehab also took the opportunity to teach families about the benefit of bats to the ecosystem.